Octavia, did you sleep well, my owlet?
A serious question.
What's that you're listening to?
This song is called My World is Burning Down Around Me. It's by Fuck You Dad. It's a band.
Oh, how charming.
So you two done streaming for the day?
great rings of an exploding star, the nimble dance of space dust through a nebula. But once every 1,000 years, our corner of reality is treated to an incredible sight. From the deep eldritch recesses of the cosmos, the tears of a forgotten colossus begin to fall. Tears made of the hopes and dreams of every living thing that never came to be, condensed and sent shooting across the night sky in a dazzling final display. What appears to mortal beings as a meteor shower, we can see for what it is, as a false tear.
Why won't you love me, Alejandro?
That's a mood, Gabriella.
Genie, comincia la traduzione, per favore.
Je chante au rythme de ta douce respiration. C'est le printemps, ça sera, parce que je t'aime. Une étoile tombe, mais dis-moi où nous sommes. Que t'en importe, ça sera. Je t'aime. Et vole, vole, ça se sait. Toujours plus haut on va. Et vole, vole avec moi. Le monde est fou parce que... Et si l'amour n'est pas là, il suffit d'une seule chanson pour faire de la confusion. À l'extérieur et à l'intérieur de toi.
Owls flourish in every corner of the world, from extreme desert heat to harsh Arctic cold. Yet wherever they're found, owls all share a common trait, superior senses, from head to...
Sweetness has run from
Then you walked in my room, and like sparks in the dark, life was suddenly thrilling and new. What's between you and I? Just a comfortable lie. I'm the fool who believes when you look in my eyes. Reflecting.
Well, stop! It's annoying to hear you screeching your silly woes all the time.
Why are you still here? You leave with fear on weekends, but then you stay around the house despite everything.
I like tormenting you. I want to keep reminding you of what you did.
I know what I did. I would feel bad if I hurt you, but we both know I didn't do that. You and I were arranged for one reason, to birth a precautionary heir to the Goetia family. Nothing more. I tried so many years to make it comfortable for us to have this family, but it was never enough. The only reason I have endured your constant insults and cruelty was for that girl to have a normal life. I cannot do this anymore. I want you out now.
What do you mean, out?
I mean out! Out of this palace, out of my life! We are getting the divorce!
How dare you! What do you think the rest of the Goetia family will think? And drill them?
I don't care what your arrogant brother thinks! And the only thing the Goetia family wanted from our marriage is already 17, so it's over. I'm done!
Fine. I have no desire to stay in the place of a traitorous embarrassment. You have fallen from what little grace you had, and I know you'll pay for it.
Hey, Dad. Dad. Dad.
Yes, I know. It will be that happy. Of course they're being careful.
Dad, what's going on?
Apparently, your mother can't exist somewhere 2 minutes without the entirety of her possessions. But what? What? No, I'm not telling her against you.
Yes, Stella. Dad, this is going to be done before tonight, right?
What? Oh, I hardly think so. Knowing your mother, this will take all weekend. Don't be gentle about it now. Break whatever you have to get it all in there.
What? What are you telling me? But tonight, we're supposed to...
Darling, can we not talk about this now? Your mother's being a real C-I-C-T-A. almost an owner can spell. I've never seen you read.
Hey.
You okay? You know, your dad's really worried about you.
Right, that's why you're here instead of him. He couldn't be bothered to keep his promise, and now he can't be bothered to come and get me himself. He'd rather spend his time just screaming at my mum. Why does he hate her more than he loves me?
Sometimes it's not as simple as that. Kind of shit gets messy. Everybody's got issues, especially dads. And sometimes they fuck up. Well, all of the time. That doesn't mean they don't care. I mean, try to cut your dad some slack. He may not always get it right, but he's trying. That's more important than you think.
Yeah.
Oh. I'm sorry for having to move our little rendezvous early. I have an engagement this month on the full moon. When this happens, it's not really something I fuss about, but do you really need the book for this farm bullshit? I have like 15 new clients waiting for heads to roll.
As shocking as it may seem, Blitzy, my grimoire is actually incredibly important, and it isn't supposed to be lent out to 50 teams like yourself. Oh. The harvest moon is a very special occasion. It's been my annual duty to showcase it in the Ring of Wrath. It's celebrated by a very charming little festival with the locals.
Wrath, huh? My employees are from there. I've never really been in here. It's full of inbred shufflepuff.
Oh, why don't you all join me at the festival? I can guarantee you all
special access. Look, I told you, we're not bodyguards, okay? That was a one-time thing we did that way.
I'm simply offering a work-free day of fun. I feel quite safe at the Harvest Festival. It's the same every year.
Well, if you promise this isn't some fuckfest invite, it does sound like it could be a blast and a half. Plus, it's not like we can do jack shit without this book anyway.
Oh, I'm sorry. Your client will have to wait.
Oh, fuck my client.